The CDC is sounding the alarm about new cases of malaria contracted inside the U.S. Four cases of the disease spread by mosquitoes have been confirmed in Florida, and another was detected in Texas in the last 2 months. The last malaria outbreak in the U.S. was 20 years ago. Those five patients have received treatment and are improving.